Johnny, is the master maestro or simply? Oh, simply. Neville. Yes, Neville Lynch. It's February 10th, 2024, this is Saturday. Today I would like to wish a very happy 57th birthday to our beautiful Greta. Beautiful Greta actress, beautiful Laura Dern. Also, after Sherilyn Fenn, also era the same thing of my mother, Aquarius. Sì, the Aquarius is a particular sign. Not so good with my personality. However, I think one of the most fascinating things of the Zodiac. Yes. And however, obviously, this music in the video of today, in general, the music, the pieces are dedicated to her. As always, for more information, also comment section. In Naples, the tragic atmosphere, totally cloudy, grey, dark cloudy, but it's also raining, but slight rain, isn't it? And it's between a little tough, no, but 14 and 15. 55 and 35 and 13 Celsius, and this means that it's really cold, like in this discipline. And if, as I'm repeating this spec for the thousands of the times, nobody watch my video, but my videos, but these things for the same, it's an adjective cold, it's a classic adjective, it's an adjective that I use always in this episode of Interpiano, since I first read the parts of the first one. But for the period of the sea, it's not so far, it's all because in fact in the case that we have, it doesn't really feel cold. And I remember whenever in the past year said the winter never looked like this, so as the summer, because also the past summer was very hot in comparison with the previous summers. And I remember also that in this atmosphere, it's always part of that trend of the end part of 2023, fact with the same atmosphere and also the degrees practically the same, and except from a week last 10 days in which we had 6 days and 7 days beautiful because of the atmosphere is always the same, the bad with the cloudy. And so from this point of view the degrees at least for me always nothing to significant bad absolutely a complaint, but today certainly not. Absolutely not of the atmosphere, in fact, I believe in some other things. This. Being a really afternoon, I think at the number of 3.6, I repeat as in just before, 5.35 and 13 seconds. But the really important thing is the atmosphere, it is anticipated. Just before, the view is. You see where this building is there is the routine and if this is the other room however as we notice I repeat totally grey, dark, cloudy with a slight rain even if I read in 14 and 15 I think the next few hours could be always in this atmosphere. It's really tragic, however, very bad. If not, however, more will be more and more dark, and also perhaps with more heavy rain. But I suppose it's not obviously magicians or wizards, non si pensano così. And if it's clear, it's like a screaming. Bad, so sinistro, mythical wind, no, sorry, from this other mythical wind, with the white curtain, the blank flowers. Beautiful, very beautiful, so sinistro, but there is also in the other room from the mythical wind, with the neutral curtain. Senza la balanza di tutti tu, pratica senza parte mania, e non so video subito per prendere ripenso, fatto in genere, today visible, and shot down. La serie guarding in shooter, sì, ma not visible, in genere, today, and also hit and shot down. And finally, from my medieval keyboard, my AGX 640, APG 625. Team of the people for John Rivers, actually greeting it again, also to my brother and my sister, to last some skills, and finally I hope you have a great breakfast. Today it's very neat, but still not like the regular reaction the last December 9th, Saturday 2023, in fact I'm in the breakfast at 15:10, closest, but very close today, really closest, sorry, really closest, but at the same time far away, they are just only 14 and 15, I repeat. But, l'importante thing that you should always remember is that in some way also the importance of the so, I'm really angry. And as a new season, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in life.